All right, Jack, let's start it up and show them how it works.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we'll show you how this works.
Who developed it, Lewis C. McCarthy. Roll and pitch are accomplished merely by shifting the pilot's weight. The test flight is in suburban New York. Not too much height today, but for an extra eyeful, no hands. Who knows, commuters, this could be your 5:15 of tomorrow. Down to a pontoon landing in the water. And as the motor purrs to a halt, we say farewell for now to a unique flying machine.